just giving you a little glamour, giving you a little cat, giving you a little puta, perra, all that shit real quick.
Drag queen Ruthless Envy says performing at the Precinct in Los Angeles is a way she can be the light at the end of the tunnel for some in the Latinx queer community.
It reminds me of what any gay little child would want to be. It reminds me of any gay little child what they want to look up to. It reminds me of any gay child when they're at the altar praying to become straight.
She says performing as a drag queen allows her to have a platform in her community and to be a reflection of what could be for other Latinx queer people.
I surround myself with people that want to build themselves and want to become that gay Latino icon or that gay Latino person in any household. Because at the end of the day, we want to build each other up, we want to grow.
Jessica Messica, another drag queen making a name for herself in the community, also hopes to combat the traditional values of her Latinx family.
I was raised in a very religious household. It was very traditional. And to be involved in a community like this means so much to me. A lot of us come from similar backgrounds, and people just are so welcoming and they're so appreciative of drag, of the artistry we bring.
Jessica encourages other Latinx queer people to find their voice and to never give up on who you want to be in this world.
Just keep being who you are. One day you will find your community. You will find people just like you. You're not alone in this world. Keep lip syncing to your music in the bathroom. One day you will become who you want to be.
Both performers find themselves battling many of the things that define the Latinx community they love. Family values, religion, and traditional gender roles. But they refuse to stop fighting, in their own way, for acceptance and understanding within their community.